Hey there, everyone, it's BTM-Kiwi back here again with another Ace Combat 7 Skies Unknown stream. Last time we didn't finish the story on my first playthrough of the story on hard difficulty and unlocked Ace difficulty. So that's what I'm going to start on now and try and get through that. I'm gonna have to do a quick Google search too, so then the stuff has better, just better descriptions, because there's bound to be people that have done some of these or figured out what these are, because some of these are very vague. That's right. I'm reading here that aces only appear when replaying campaign missions on normal or high difficulty in either campaign mode or free mission mode. So I wasn't going to see them anyway in my first playthrough. I remember that now. Like that, I was trying to remember before when I was playing through with the last Ace Combat games I did. Like they'll just start appearing when I was replaying stuff. So that's good to know. Okay, so the very first mission. For the MiG-21, it says destroy the third wave enemies with either, so multi-missiles, or special weapons. So that's what I was thinking. So it's destroy the third wave of enemies, but I'll probably do more than that. And it says the pyro spawns in the northwest at the same time as the fourth wave of bombers. Northwest, so top left.
Does the color of the sky mean anything special to you? It does to me. A hell of a lot.
I'm probably
When I
gonna
close
skip
my
these
eyes, the
cutscenes.
sky in my dreams.
I'll play the mission briefings though, so
Is
to
everyone
remember
here?
them.
Settle down. I said settle down. You have all been instrumental in helping to maintain peace in Yuzhia as members of the International Union Peacekeeping Force. Until today. Earlier, our radar site informed us that a group of unidentified aircraft was approaching. Communication systems went down immediately afterwards. We are led to conclude that they have attacked the site. Here's your mission. It's possible that the Yuzhan ceasefire agreement has been broken for the first time in over a decade. As of today, the Fort Gray's airbase squadron, the IUPF, has been put on high alert. All members who have been ordered to sortie, fly there immediately. Find the unidentified craft, then use your weapons to round them up and force them to land.
No thanks, I'd rather shoot them down.
Then you will...
What the hell was that? There's smoke!
We're under attack. Numerous unidentified aircraft confirmed overhead.
What? How is that possible?
The tank farm to the north has been bombed.
Many injured.
Scramble. All units, take off and eliminate the unidentified craft attacking the base. This is not a drill.
Switch so I can buy it. I was thinking maybe I need to have the Raptor bought. And possibly the Black Widow 2 bought. That I can buy the Wyvern. When I get the money. I really hope that this isn't the extent of the special Ace Combat aircraft, because there's something like 15 or 10 unique Ace Combat only aircraft that they've made up themselves, and they're all super awesome. Especially the one from the PSP game, Joint Assault. It was such a cool super plane. It was so good. And the ADF-01 Falcon, but that you maybe have that once you finish it on Ace difficulty, because they've got the drone version of the Falcon, so it's high possibility. This is all multiplayer stuff. I haven't done multiplayer yet, I really need to unlock this tree altogether, because this here looks like it's a plane or an upgrade of some sort. But achieve rank of M in first class, so that it'll be multiplayer. Alright, let's get into it. First mission, Ace mode. That's right, I bought a few new aircraft. Maybe that's what the season pass is going to add to the game. Oh. So I need this weapon. Let's see. Special missile reload time, that's good. Standard missile power. Hang on, I'm just gonna check this comment. Hello, NatJoeCat. Oh, and another comment. Yep, it's a very good game. I'm enjoying it, but it's completely at your discretion if you like it or not, because I love aircraft. So, yeah. So for the special Ace to spawn, it says I need to destroy quite a lot of multiple enemies with special weapons, so good thing I've got the multi-missiles.
Radar sight's still silent. Scramble. Get those birds in the sky. Sitting ducks. What's happening? Bombers incoming. Don't know how many.
Let's clear that runway. We don't got all day here.
Mate Squadron, head to runway. Column Squadron, take off. Link to Skykeeper. Hurry, Mate Squadron.
This game looks so good though, the graphics.
Trigger your call signs, Mage 2. Verify and read back. Mage 2, clear for takeoff. Your situation is tight. It's a hell of a welcoming party. Feel free to go. Good luck.
Control, do me a favor and get that bird in the air ASAP.
Mage 2, altitude restriction is lifted. Good luck.
The carrier? Whoa, looks like the harbor's taken a lot of damage.
Can't have any more casualties. Time to stop the bullshit. Mage 2, warm up with Mage 1. All aircraft, let's do this. Golem Squadron, it's go time.
Roger that.
Golem 4, understood.
This is the AWACS Skykeeper.
If you fly through clouds too much, you get ice on your aircraft.
Take down all unidentified bombers. They don't have many escorts. They hit our radars hard in the last attack. Expect the worst and stay sharp.
Welcome.
That's what it means to be in an element.
Enemy bomber confirmed down. Good job, Mage 2.
Not bad, Mage 2. Trigger, switch your radar. See if you can locate the enemy. There it is, sitting there all pretty, just waiting to be taken.
There we go, there's the pro, or the ace, should I say.
Trigger. he's got what it takes.
Let's slow down. It's just one sortie. Don't try to be a hero. I want you to make it back in one piece, you hear?
Yeah, I gotta side with the boss man on this.
Column Squadron, this is HQ. Did you confirm any drones?
What's the deal with all the drones?
Column 1, return to base and report for debriefing.
We are currently assessing the damage to the base. We have confirmed that the aircraft carrier Albatross was sunk. We know the attacking bogeys were from Arusha. International Union peacekeeping force bases all over the Yuuzhan continent were attacked in the same way. The damage is severe. Many wars are lost by failing to recover from the opening blows. That means successfully retaliating was very important. You may have turned the tides of battle here. You have our thanks.
Only an A rank. So that's why it's called Pyro. Name Huang Zhuang Tai. Maybe. I don't know. I've probably butchered that. Okay, next ace. This is an enemy control tower. This is after destroying all radar vehicles, destroy the target marked control tower before the UAV spawn. Jester spawns on a taxiway near the base after the UAV spawn. Okay.
As of 1 p.m. today, the Kingdom of Arusia has declared war on the Ocean Federation. As soon as the news broke out, enemy aircraft began bombing Ocean territory, causing widespread destruction. The Air Defense Force has released a statement saying this violent...
Continents away and they're having a fight.
The world was screwed. 20 years ago.
Pettiness.
Arusha has made a declaration to the Ocean Federation and all countries on the Yuuzhan continent stationing the IUN peacekeeping force that we are now at war. Right after the declaration was made, surprise attacks began around the continent that have inflicted major damage to our armed forces.
That's cool, don't care.
Squadron, sortie, ASAP.
hopefully. My, one of my aircraft parts helps to lower the reload time for this.
Our current target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
It's popping off now, Trigger. War has officially begun.
Target destruction confirmed.
Target destroyed. Five to go.
Get the fighters out there. Take the radar vehicle.
Target destroyed. Three to go. Continue to engage at your discretion. Enemy interceptors inbound. Prepare to engage in 30 seconds.
We'll go. Here they come. Take them down. Okay, recruits. Pay attention to who's on what side. The newest IFF is connected to our entire force via satellites. It's reliable, so trust your radars.
It's reaching the containers now.
That was the last radar vehicle. Great work. Radar vehicle's destroyed, but the interceptor shows no sign of retreating. Take it out. Continue with the mission. Crush as many as you can.
Enemy transports are captured.
Move the enemy aircraft away from the base.
Target destroyed. H2 blocked.
Oh, there's the enemy ice.
These drones have great agility. All aircraft. You know what high G turns are, right? Use them. HQ, this is Golem 1. Bandits confirmed as UAVs. Repeat, bandits are drones.
Golem 1, that doesn't matter. Destroy all enemy fighters and get out.
It doesn't matter. You say it before it can change in an instant, don't you? Yeah, I just wish they'd give us a bit more warning.
Destroyed.
Hell yeah. Golem Squadron, you're not gonna let Mage get all the glory, are ya?
Three enemies to go.
range.
What did I get this time? I did miss a lot of ground targets. I only went for the targets.
You've given us air superiority by destroying their radar. The first barrier keeping us from retaking the space elevator is gone. Now is the time to group up and begin the counteroffensive. Let us reclaim what is ours.
I could have probably got more of those things, but I think the UAVs only start to spawn after a set amount of time once you get to the main airbase when the transports spawn. Oh, it's an S-class, S-rank. That was good. An S-rank on Ace difficulty. There's a gold trophy in the game for S-ranking every mission in Ace difficulty. Let's see what this is. No one campaign. That's quite slick looking. I like that one. Not normally a fan of yellow. Take out multiple enemy targets quickly in Operation Dual Wielder. It's an F-16. So this one is shoot down all enemies in the first part of the mission in less than 90 seconds. The timer must pause it at 18 minutes 30 seconds remaining or higher when the missile alerts happen. Bayonet spawns in northwest corner of map. Okay, so that's a minute and a half. I've got I don't quite remember what this mission is. It could be the rocky one. And there's rocks and shit everywhere.
Mage Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that we can win wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, take them out like a blue radar.
Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds. And so, your first hunting season begins.
Grandpa is bailing out!
Clouds are fucking me off.
Mage Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that we can wet wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to them like glue. Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season in the clouds.
Mage 2, bandit down. Excellent work.
Golem 2 just knocked one down.
This right here is what we call a learning experience.
Roger that.
No, it failed.
Mage Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that we can wet wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to them like glue. Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
Grandpa, he's bailing out!
Check that timer again, just to make sure. Okay, I'm still doing it too slow.
This is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that we went wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Stick to him like glue. Don't let him out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
Restart because everything's missing.
Mage Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged.
If they made it 2 minutes, that would be doable. But a minute and a half, that's just asking for an easier difficulty.
We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck. Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that we can went wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
Seconds left.
Nice kill.
Damn it. It would be helpful if my teammates actually did something as well, instead of me having to do everything.
Mage Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that we can went wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to him like glue. Don't let him out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
Damn it, still not fast enough. It really should be 2 minutes to do it.
Mage Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that we can went wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to him like glue. Don't let him out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
Mage 2, bandit down. Excellent work.
Really? It missed? I launched it right behind it. So annoying.
Mage Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that you went wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to him like glue. Don't let him out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season launch.
Possible on ace difficulty unless you get absolutely super lucky.
Mage Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged.
There's probably a pattern to it.
You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action.
I thought ones are
Mage
easy
Squadron,
to get.
Eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that we can wet wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to them like glue. Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
Mage 2, abandoned down. Excellent work.
Come on! Look at all my allies, they're doing nothing. Wow, look at all of them surrounding him. I wonder if I can even make it before 8, before 2 minutes are up. So far away. Where's this enemy meant to spawn? I just wanted to check to see if it's 2 minutes. Northwest corner of the map.
You're in the clear. I haven't even broken a sweat.
What the hell?
Missile. Caution! Missile!
Caution! A large aircraft is approaching. All aircraft, stay alert.
Missile.
the Arsenal bird. See how lucky I can get.
Right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the space. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Golem 1, thank you, lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger, time to show the other guys that we just went wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to them like glue. Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
Look at them, they just evade everything, it's ridiculous. Like, it would be a lot easier if my allies actually did something and were useful. But they're useless.
If you can't evade a missile, use chaff and flares. Your fingers should still move, even if you're in an IG turn.
Friendly paused. Four remaining.
Oh, so now they take care of one. After I'd already wasted so much time getting to him.
Squadron, this is the situation. Golem and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Golem 1, thank you, lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger, time to show the other guys that we can wet wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to them like glue. Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
Two remaining, 10 seconds left. Too far away. Damn it. That's the closest I've gotten.
Mage Squadron, this is the situation. Golem and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
I need something that's super long range, but high accuracy.
Thank you, lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger, time to show the other guys that we can run wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Ah, fuck you, clouds. Wow, what a waste of time. Two left again. Great. They really should have had that at 2 minutes.
Joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck. Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Golem 1, thank your lucky stars. Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure. It's your time to show the other guys that you went wild and do dirty, dirty things. Once you hit one of them, stick to them like glue. Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds. And so, your first hunting season begins.
Come on, 20 seconds.
Clouds are screwing up the accuracy.
So he can hit me, but mine don't hit him. I'm just too far away. I can't get to them in time, and my teammates do nothing to help.
Mage Squadron, this is the situation. Golem and the other bases squadrons.
If they had it 30 seconds longer, I could do it.
You guys will arrive right in the middle.
A minute 30 is damn near impossible unless I'm on a piss easy difficulty.
All bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck. Mage 1, Wilco.
I just need to get super lucky.
Mage 1, Golem 1, thank you, lucky stars. Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure. Enjoy the time to show the other guys that we can went wild and do dirty, dirty things. Once you hit one of those things with light blue, don't let them out of your sights even in the clouds. And so, your first hunting season begins.
The enemies are so slow as well. It's annoying. Are you kidding me? So now they take one out when I've spent like 20 seconds trying to get behind it and stuff?
Mage Squadron, this
what
is
a waste
situation.
Of time.
Golem and the other bases squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace.
If I can't do it this time, I might just do it another time in free mission mode on an easier difficulty.
Mage 1 to Golem 1, thank your lucky stars. Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure. Drew your time to show the other guys that we get wet wild and do dirty, dirty things. Once you have one of them, stick to them like glue. Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds. And so, your first hunting season begins. Mage 2, bandit down. Excellent work.
Ah, fuck sakes!
If you can't evade a missile, use chaff and flares. Your fingers should still move, even if you're in an IG turn. Four remaining.
Come on, friendlies, what are you doing? Two remaining, but they're too far away, and I've run out of time already. This will be my last try at it. If I can't get it done,
squadron, this is the situation. Golem and the other bases squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck. Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Golem 1, thank your lucky stars. Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure. Turn your time to show the other guys that you went wild and dirty, dirty things.
Both missed.
Don't let them out of your sights.
And it missed again, what the fuck? Oh yeah, so now they destroy it. They're so slow with reacting.
Mage Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck. Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that we can wet wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to a red blue. Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
It's so annoying because they always turn to face me rather than facing the actual people they're engaged with. God. I'm gonna try to do this without taking any damage.
Mage Squadron, this is the situation.
After I complete this, I'll replay the mission on free mode.
Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars. Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that we can wet wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to them like blue. Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
So far away, there's no way I can do this unless it's an easy difficulty. Oh my god! Why is it missing, man? He's not even turning hard. Look how slow he's going. Oh my god, and he's so far away, there's no way I'm gonna do this in a minute and a half. Unless I have super long range weapons. Clouds in it that are shitty. I took over 2 minutes and a half.
Caution, a large aircraft is approaching. All aircraft, stay alert.
That's nice, I don't care.
We just learned that Arusia is utilizing the arsenal bird. Those bastards. They had that thing combat ready this whole time.
Enemy has a radar lock. Got your phone. Got
your phone. Got that lock. Break, now! Everything missed. Happen.
We just learned that Arusia is utilizing the arsenal bird. Those bastards. They had that thing combat ready this whole time.
Enemy has a radar lock. Break now.
Just waiting for mission.
I took damage already. So my missiles do nothing.
We just learned that Arusia is utilizing the arsenal bird.
That is do.
They had that thing combat ready this whole time.
Enemy has a radar lock.
Just waiting for mission command.
All missed. Again. There's no point even using it. Not in ace mode, it's too hard.
These guys are definitely a step above the last drones. These guys will go down easy.
Missile.
All aircraft, no change in game plan. Destroy the arsenal bird. Golem Squadron, take out Big Baby Huey. Command has ordered a complete withdrawal. Leave the operation area immediately.
Brilliant observation.
Save your chatter for the debriefing. Gollum and Mage Squadron, give our allies some time to escape.
We'll go, but Gollum 2's hit. Gotta send her back. Let's get dirty, Trigger.
Shoot down those UAVs. Don't let them touch any friendlies.
Gollum 2, head back to base.
Gargoyle 1, escort Gollum 2.
Continuing the mission. Still got my wings. Trigger doesn't need to fill in. I'm back and I...
It won't make any difference up here. Get back to base and cool your head.
Copy that. Returning home.
Enemy zombies.
Oh my god, I didn't even turn hard and it still dodged. They're so slow! Ah my god, my missiles are meant to be like travel at Mark 3. These UAVs are only traveling like 500 km. Trying.
Good job, Mage 2. We want as many guys out here as possible.
I'm grateful you're around.
Ah, far out. Oh my god. How about my allies actually pull their weight and help me?
Shoot down those UAVs. Don't let them touch any friendlies. Golem 2, head back to base.
Why do we even bother with those weapons? They don't even do anything. They just avoid them.
Shoot down those UAVs. Don't let them touch any friendlies.
Golem 2, head back to base.
Gargoyle 1, escort Golem 2.
Continuing the mission. Still got my wings. Trigger doesn't need to fill in for me. I'm back 9 seconds.
Don't make any difference up here. Get back to base and cool your head.
Stall warning. Stall warning.
Copy that.
Stall warning.
Returning home.
Stall warning. Stall warning. Stall warning. Stall warning. Stall warning. Stall warning.
Radar lock acquired. Page 2, enemy has a radar lock on you.
Nicole.
This is getting a little tight.
Retreating aircraft, leave the AO. Allies will hold off pursuit. Golem Squadron. Shoot down those UAVs. Don't let them touch any friendlies.
Golem 2, head back to base.
Gargoyle 1, escort Golem 2.
Continuing the mission. Still got my wings. Trigger doesn't need to fill in for me. I'm back 9.
You won't make any difference up here. Get back to base and cool your head.
Copy that. Returning home.
Die.
Did H2 seriously go down?
Over this mission, it's bullshit. This difficulty isn't even difficult, it's just bullshit AI.
Shoot down those UAVs. Don't let them touch any friendlies.
Where everything misses.
Gargoyle 1, escort Golem 2.
Even when I'm directly behind them and they're flying straight. Like that. The missiles are so slow. In the older games they travel like something like just over 3,000 kilometers an hour. And they're pretty much near impossible to dodge. But these aircraft, they just somehow go from traveling at 400 kilometers an hour to straight up to like 2,000 kilometers an hour and do tight as fuck turns on a dime, and it's so stupid.
Returning home.
Like, I love the game and all, it's just that shit's bloody bullshit. Because they've now added upgrades for missile tracking, so they want you to use that shit. Like, how does that miss? I was 500 meters behind him.
Retreating aircraft, leave the AO. Allies will hold off pursuit. Golem Squadron, H Squadron.
That almost missed when I was 100 meters behind him. It's so slow, it's so annoying.
Squadron, they might cut off your retreat. 2, status report. Just talk to me.
I'm against an SU-30. Its wingtips. I can't shake it off. It's matching me move for move.
Golem 2, stop dogfighting and run.
Oh, you bastard. If my allies flew straight, maybe I'll be able to hit them.
Stand by for further orders. Be ready for your next sortie.
An end to a bullshit mission. I probably even got B rank in that. That was bad. Those drones, man, on... And I have to A S class every mission on those difficulty as well.
Unfortunately, our own forces also suffered heavy loss.
Yeah, I was right, only B rank. Time bonus zero because it took so long for me to do. Yeah, well, what do you expect, game? 31 minutes to do that. What a bullshit mission. Honestly. Normal difficulty I can do. They want you to buy that sort of shit, which will be important, but... Maybe I should. It's pretty expensive, I need to buy that, then that, then that. I'll get there eventually. I'm gonna be about a minute or two, I just gotta check something. All right. I just had to sort my cat out. Maybe this would be good. I'll give this a try again. And if it's no good, At Light Blisk says it enhances aircraft acceleration, but it says it also... enhances mobility. Which is good. Actually, I should aim for some of those other parts that is like all mobility and all stability, so flaps, rudders, pitch, all of that increases mobility for all parts. So I guess it's like a combination of everything, but without taking up all the slots. Increased sand and missile flight speed. I wonder if that's good or bad. Maybe that's why they're missing. They're not as mobile. I have to test that at some stage. What was the new emblem? This really shouldn't be this difficult. It's super annoying.
Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position. 100. Trigger. Maintain your current approach. Refueling aborted. Go around and prepare to re-engage.
Mage Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other bases squadrons already joined forces and are engaged.
I have unlimited gun as well, which is good.
Space. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Golem 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
It's your time to show the other guys that we can win wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to him like glue. Don't let him out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
If you can't evade a missile, use chaff and flares. Your fingers should still move, even if you're in a 9G turn.
Ah, poop. This is definitely a lot easier. They're not dodging, unless I got very lucky.
Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that we can run wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to them like glue. Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
If you can't evade a missile, use chaff and flares. Your fingers should still move, even if you're in a 9G turn.
Four remaining.
Still too far away. It's the distance. If they bunch up, I can do it.
Mage Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that we can win wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to them like glue. Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
Grandpa, he's bailing out!
Still missing. I thought on normal my teammates would actually do something to help.
Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action.
Makes it so hard.
All bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that we can win wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to them like glue. Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
Grandpa, he's bailing out!
Ah, fuck off! Lock on!
Use chaff and flares. Your fingers should still move, even if you're in a 9G turn.
Enemy reinforcements. I don't like the odds.
Four remaining.
We're getting our ass kicked.
Enemy
reinforcements.
Enemy
on my tail. I can't shake him.
I got me. Three remaining.
They really need to increase that time. It's ridiculous.
The other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged.
I'm thinking I'll only be able to do it off the end aircraft.
Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have
have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Golem 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger, time to show the other guys that we can wet wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, things look like blue. Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
Mage Squadron, this is the situation. Golem and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that...
Actually, I think I should just go for the named aces last, to be honest. After I've got all the weapons and the planes. It'll make things so much simpler.
Keep up that pressure. Trigger, time to show the other guys that we'll get wet wild and do dirty.
I'll do one more attempt, and then I'm just quitting and carrying on with the story, because it's ridiculously hard because of all the clouds. As well, don't help with all the air currents screwing with the weapons. If it spawned me, like here, so then I'm not wasting 20 seconds just flying to them. Then everything would be a lot more tolerable.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure. Trigger, time to show the other guys that we can wet wild and do dirty, dirty things. Once you hit one of them, stick to them like glue. Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds. If so, your first hunting season begins. If you can't evade a missile, use chaff and flares. Your fingers should still move, even if you're in a 9G turn.
Are you kidding me? It still missed. Yeah, I can't do it. I'm quitting. Screw that. Can fire at great speeds and long distances. Not really.
Here he comes. Mihai's looking worse. Thank God he has his granddaughters here to help him out. They're sisters, 15 and 10. Engaging the enemy in combat so we could use his physiological data to improve the drones had always taken a toll on Mihai's body. But today, he was really showing his age. The drones we based on his data were being taken down at a faster rate now compared to when the war began. When Mihai found that out, he insisted on flying to the front lines to see it for himself. Sometimes he could be so stubborn.
Now, this one. So this one, I need to fly under 200 meters until radio silence has been lifted and I reach the space elevator. And the enemy spawns in the northeast, so that's nice and easy. Fly under 200 meters.
Aircraft preparations complete. Sortie ASAP.
Does it tell me the difficulty I'm under? I hope it's still ace.
Entering operation area. Imposing radio sign.
If you're spotted, the mission is over. Stay out of enemy radar. Use of weaponry is also strictly forbidden. Okay. You're heading up the Harling rescue mission. The success of this mission depends on you. Good luck.
I need to check something because I was under the height limit, flying to 200 meters until radio silence is lifted. Which I did. But I started at 600 meters, so I don't know if that accounts for anything.
Target down.
Missile.
In gun range.
Jump through the fire. Now it's our turn.
Missile.
Understood.
Missile.
All aircraft, eliminate the enemy before they can respond. Half of the anti-air guns down. Sea Goblin will arrive shortly. Eliminate hostile anti-air before that. All SAM sites down. All anti-air guns destroyed. The landing zone is secure. Sea Goblin, you are clear to land.
Roger.
Over Selatapura Harbor. They're container-launched UAVs.
Rescue craft tagged on. Initiate.
There he is.
Rescue craft on the ground is defenseless. Gollum and Mage, destroy all hostiles.
It's been a long journey.
Gargoyle will stand by near the space elevator.
Sea Goblin, heading over to the X-Prison location now. Run for the container!
Missile. Careful, the enemy has a lock.
Already on it.
Pump up the rest. UAV confirmed down.
watch you. Mage 2, enemy has a lock on you.
Missile inbound! Missile inbound! Three remaining. Splashed. All aircraft, former President Harling's transport is ready to take off. Mother Goose 1, take off. Let's wait till we're home safe. Mage Squadron, Mother Goose 1 is heading south. Provide support. 5 minutes remaining.
Skykeeper, bogey's on my radar. Bearing 220.
Sighting.
That's right.
MQ-101, forerunner for Arsenal Bird.
A big bird is coming, huh?
Mage, protect Mother Goose 1. Shoot down any UAVs. Gollum, intercept the UAVs.
Gollum 1 will kill. That last battle taught me a lot about those a-holes. Gollum 2, don't stray off on me. Always maintain element.
Wilco, forming up.
Not that my multi-missiles would do much, but they would be handy. What? Oh no!
Mage Squadron, Mother Goose 1 is heading south. Provide support. 5 minutes remaining.
Skykeeper, bogey's on my radar. Bearing 220.
Sighting confirmed as MQ-101, forerunner for Arsenal Bird.
The big bird is coming, huh?
Mage, protect Mother Goose 1. Shoot down any UAVs. Gollum, intercept the UAVs.
Gollum 1 will kill. That last battle taught me a lot about those a-holes. Gollum 2, don't stray off on me. Always maintain element.
Wilco, warming up.
Stand by for my order.
Target doesn't
like out. I need the harbor. They may be able to get home.
Gargoyle Squadron. Ah, you bum.
What's going on? They're heading to the space elevator.
It's flying at a steady altitude. Who's in control?
It's not the Colonel. Mr. Harlick's the only one on board. Mother Goose One, respond! Mr. Harlick, please respond.
We can't protect our objective if it sticks around here. Now's not the time to freak out, Willis. We've still got a job to do, so let's do it. Keep your mind focused.
Mr. Harlick, we are not giving up on you. The UAVs are approaching Mother Goose One.
Let's go, Trigger.
Take them down now, Mage Squadron.
I'm trying.
Mother Goose One, turn 180 degrees and exit combat airspace. Mother Goose One, Mr. Harlick, are you piloting that plane?
Passing waypoint 2.
The UAVs are continuing their attack.
They're obsessed with that transport.
UAVs launching a personal bird liberty heading toward the AO.
Is the President still alive?
Mage, destroy those UAVs and keep Mother Goose One safe. Mage 2.
Mage 2!
God, Mother Goose One has been shot down.
Where'd the missile come from?
Mage 2 fired that.
It was Oshin. A friendly missile hit him.
Verifying the situation. Stop speculating.
Friendly fire. I saw it.
Mother Goose One exploded in air. No one could have survived.
Looks like it tried to protect the elevator. Erosian bastards, they just killed a hero.
Mage 1, was it Trigger? Trigger was the closest. UAVs were crawling all over our objective. I told you to keep a goddamn eye on the hatchling. It must have been a mistake.
Arsenal Bird is entering. All aircraft withdraw immediately. Trigger, you can't fly for a while. You understand?
So one of the UAVs used my missile to take down the objective flew in its path in between its objective.
The operation to rescue former President Harling has failed. Sadly, there is no hope he survived. Trigger, you are suspected of assassinating the former...
Whatever. Ghostbuster and Silence is Golden. Ghostbuster award for shooting on 200 enemy drones. Is that it? Oh well. That's such a pain in the ass, that one. It should be the first 2 minutes because it takes you 30 seconds to get to the targets in the first place. And they're like 10 kilometers from each other, so I probably should use an aircraft that has very long range missiles. Anyway, that's going to conclude the stream, everyone. Yeah, sorry about it being a bit on that third mission, being a bit, what's the word? Annoying and frustrating. Believe me, I was getting very annoyed and frustrated, as you could probably all tell by my language. yeah, so I'll deal with probably some of those. If I can deal with them as I go through the campaign, I will. Those special named aces. But otherwise, I'll do them in free challenge, free mission mode with probably the best aircraft in the game. It'll probably be a lot easier, be quicker and more maneuverable, and yada yada. And I need to figure out how much bloody money I'll get for doing a multiplayer match. I'll probably do that without live streaming, so I don't look like a complete twat, because I'm going to get a lot of lag doing that, because I'm down in New Zealand, and I'm guessing the people of Earth will all be Asian, or people from Europe or America, because the people in my area, in Australia and New Zealand, only seem to play Call of Duty and Fortnite. That's pretty much it. Boring people. No diversity. I suppose that's because they're going to play what everyone else is playing so they can get a good connection if they're going to do multiplayer. So it's like a catch 22. Everyone's playing those games because that's like the only ones we can get decent connection, because that's where everyone in the area is playing, so not everyone will just keep playing it. But at the same time, there's still pretty piss poor connections even then. When I played Call of Duty and stuff online, there's just so much lag because the people in this area have such bad internet. So it might be the population to play against or with, but they've got really bad internet, like stuff that's just googling internet. That's really what it's all it's useful for, and that, but they try play games on it and it fucks up the connection for everyone else that does have good internet. Like me, I've got probably one of the best internet in the whole planet, 1 gigabit per second internet speeds and 500 megabits up and 1 millisecond ping. So I don't think there's many places that can get faster at the moment. It's not available. But anyway, if you enjoy the stream and like to be notified when I go live next, hit that follow button. If you'd like to check out my YouTube channel, because I will be exporting this to there, then you can follow the link that's underneath my live stream panel. And I upload clips and stuff there, which I can't do here to Twitch, so there's a benefit of that. And if you like what you see there, hit that subscribe button. It would mean the world to me. It helps support me on there. As always, leave a comment behind on things you'd like to see me do next or things you think I could do better, general constructive criticism. And yeah, hope everyone's having a great day or great night wherever in the world you are. And thanks for tuning in. Peace out, everyone.